Question number 81. A company creates virtual machines in the public cloud. The company needs to have full responsibility for managing the operating system and network controls. Which cloud service module should you use? Option A, software as a service. Option B, platform as a service. Option C, infrastructure as a service. Option D, serverless. The correct answer is option C, infrastructure as a service. Question number 82. A company evaluates productivity solution to implement. The solution must be able to provide employees access to Microsoft Office applications, minimize the company's maintenance and management cost. You need to recommend a solution. Which type of cloud service should you recommend? Option A, software as a service. Option B, platform as a service. Option C, infrastructure as a service. Option D, serverless. The correct answer is option A, software as a service. Question number 83. A company runs its workload in a data center. The company is considering moving workload to the cloud and need to understand cloud concept. What is the benefit of moving to the cloud? Option A, the cloud allows resources to scale up or scale down as business needs change. Option B, cloud computing shifts expenditure towards capital expenses. Option C, cloud computing provide low-level access to hardware. Option D, data center operators have full control of the procurement and physical installation for server. The correct answer is option A, the cloud allows resources to scale up or scale down as business needs change. Question number 84. A company wants to implement security-based practices for Microsoft 365 workload. You need to recommend a solution that meets the following requirements. Segment network access and use encryption. Limit user access using just-in-time and just-enough access. Always authenticate and authorize. Which solution should you recommend? Option A, Zero Trust Module. Option B, Shared Responsibility Module. Option C, Responsibility Assignment Matrix. Option D, Federation Trust. The correct answer is option A, Zero Trust Module. Question number 85. A company uses Microsoft 365. The company requires documentation that confirms Microsoft Cloud Services will protect company data. You need to recommend a tool that provides the documentation. Which tool should you recommend? Option A, Microsoft Secure Score. Option B, Service Trust Portal. Option C, e-discovery solution. The correct answer is option B, Service Trust Portal. Question number 86. The question is included in a number of questions that depicts the identical setup. However, every question has a distinctive result. Establish if the solution satisfies the requirement. Your company plans to move your server environment to the cloud. You have been tasked with identifying a cloud module that allows for the current email environment to be upgraded, while also reducing server and application maintenance. You need to make sure that the requirements are met. Solution: you recommend the platform as a service module. Does the solution meet the goal? Option A, yes. Option B, no. The correct answer is no. Question number 87. The question is included in a number of questions that depicts the identical setup. However, every question has a distinctive result. Step list if the solution satisfies the requirement. Your company plans to move their server environment to the cloud. You have been tasked with identifying a cloud module that allows for the current email environment to be upgraded, while also reducing server and application maintenance. You need to make sure that the requirements are met. Solution: you recommend the infrastructure as a service module. Does the solution meet the goal? Option A, yes. Option B, no. The correct answer is option B, no. Question number 88. The question is included in a number of questions that depicts the identical setup. However, every question has a distinctive result. Establish if the solution satisfied the requirement. Your company plans to move their server environment to the cloud. You have been tasked with identifying a cloud module that allows for the current email environment to be upgraded, while also reducing server and application maintenance. You need to make sure that the requirements are met. Solution: you recommend the software as a service model. Does the solution meet that goal? Option A, yes. Option B, no. The correct answer is option A, yes. Question number 89. Your company makes use of platform as a service for your Azure solution. Which of the following options are components that your IT employees are responsible for? Option A, networks. Option B, databases. Option C, applications. Option D, servers. The correct answer is option C, applications. Question number 90. Your company makes use of platform as a service for your Azure solution. Which of the following options are components that Microsoft are responsible for? Choose all that apply. Option A, storage. Option B, databases. Option C, applications. Option D, operating system. The correct answers are option A, storage. Option B, databases. Option D, operating system.